Ángel Moratinos, it's very good to see you. You were the EU European Union envoy to the Middle East, so you've been dealing with the Middle East peace process for many years. Do you have any optimism?
Well, I think as the Middle East is never in such a let's say conflictual time as today. There has not been during the last 100 years a moment where conflict, wars, crisis, fragmentation, disintegration are so evident than today. Maybe the other most easy issue is to really give a final impetus, a final impulse to the Palestinian-Israeli issue.
But isn't it possible that because the Arab-Israeli issue, the Palestinian-Israeli issue has been so intractable, and that you have other Middle Eastern problems now with Islamic State, Al-Qaeda, you have Iran, you have Saudi Arabia, well, that it sort of gets put aside?
But that's true. People try to forget about the Israeli-Palestinian issue, but he comes back every time. And today the paradox could be that the only way to start to build up peace and stability is to start with the main foundation of peace, that is to solve the Israeli-Palestinian conflict. So the time has come to convince leadership in the world that instead of looking for some kind of military intervention or some kind of preventive war, the time has come for diplomacy and to get Palestinian-Israeli agree, reconcile, and find a peace.
Then, what would give, which country could give that diplomatic impulse, that impetus?
Well, I think the magic will be that, of course, the United States could be, always has been, the so-called honest broker. But I think today, this role maybe should be played by the community, international community at large, European Union, Russia, the main actors, Turkey. Everybody agrees that Israeli-Palestinian issue, the Gulf countries, Saudi Arabia, for instance, is a key actor, and now maybe he's coming to the conclusion that the Arab initiative can be implemented. So I would not rule out that we will be surprised in the next month that what was the main obstacle and the main utopia to reach an agreement between Palestinian and Israeli could be a reality if we, of course, if we really engage ourselves seriously.
We will keep our fingers very firmly crossed, inshallah everything will be better, but we'll see. Ángel Moratinos, thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.